and gentlemen, and welcome to this NRSO and Coolamon Singers Christmas concert that we're very, very happy to bring you from St. Joseph's Parish Church. It's wonderful to see you very numerous and happy and ready for a great concert. A couple of things I need to ask you before we start. First of all, mobile phones. Make sure that they are shut off or on mute. Just do it now. Second thing, for the people in the front section, please be mindful to use the outer, if possible, the outer corridors, please, because we're recording the concert and we've got the equipment. So for your safety and for the safety of my equipment, if you could please use the side aisles, please. Now, here we are, first half of the concert, Vivaldi's Gloria, a fantastic piece from the late Baroque period. Vivaldi was a great composer. He was born in Venice. He soon became a great violinist and then a composer. He's regarded as perhaps one of the greatest teachers. So if we've got teachers here, Vivaldi is one of the greatest music teachers in the world. He started his own orchestra made of orphans, girls who were left as orphans to this hospice. And he trained them to be some of the leading musicians in Europe at the time. He became so famous that he toured the world with his orchestra of young ladies. So a fantastic story there for you. And he's setting off the Gloria as one of the most popular. And as you know, the Gloria, if you come to church, or even if you don't come to church, but you know about the Gloria, it's a prayer. It's a prayer that we probably say every Sunday. But in this case, what? That's why we give a speech. So every verse of this beautiful prayer has been set into music. So this setting into music is a meditation through music of the prayer. So, although the music is fantastic, and I'm sure we're going to really perform it beautifully, if you can not clap until the very end of the piece, until after the Cum Sancto Spiritu, Amen, and then clap, it will really help us to perform that with a sense of continuity. And also, you wouldn't clap in the middle of the prayer, would you, at church?
No.
Okay, so that's good. This is a brilliant piece from the late Baroque period. It's fantastic music. It's Vivaldi at his best. And we're very glad to bring you Gloria for you. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Gloria in excelsis, Gloria in excelsis,
So, ladies and gentlemen, now the fun starts. Because I will get you all to sing along with us. It'll be a marvelous choir, full choir. Have you all got your programs, or at least one every two people to read the lyrics? I think you should know all of the carols. I really think you should. Wonderful. So please sing along with us. I'll give you the cues as well. And also, we'll sometimes tell you more, sometimes tell you less. So always look at me. We'll start with all, O come all ye faithful. There we are.
Oh,
joy to the world. You can really help us boost this one. Really go for it, Lewis. Right? Promise? Okay, here we are.
Thank you.
for the little born Jesus. We don't want to yet wake him up.
Thank you.
Deck the hall. Now, this one is hard because it's quicker. You have to be like on the edge of your seat, you know. Can I just hear pa la 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 la? What the hell? With me. What and two? Pa la 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 la. Not bad, but it could be better. Pa la 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 la. With me, ready? On the edge of your seats. Here we go. One and two. Okay, here we go.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you.
you all very much. You have a happy Christmas, and we'll see you next year for the NRSO concerts and for the Coolamon Singers concert. Look on our website. Happy Christmas.